Flashes and floaters are usually very benign symptoms. They usually don't need treatment at all. What causes them? Well, the vitreous, the gel, the central part of the eye is the cause. Light enters through the clear cornea, the lens, through the gel, and hits the back of the eye. It's like film in a camera. Over time, the gel matures, naturally. Instead of staying a solid, there are fibrils in the eye and they thicken. This causes parts of it to harden and parts of it to soften. So there's hard spots and liquid spots. The fibers sometimes become so thick that we're able to see them. We call them floaters. Sometimes they're spots, commas, strings. They come in all shapes and sizes. A second way you can get floaters is they can actually shrink and pull away from the back wall of the eye. As that gel pulls, there's a little tugging to the retina. When that tugging develops and pulls on the retina, it stimulates the nerve cells, sends signals to the brain, and you see it as a flash. Typically, the light flashes are very low intensity. During the day, the intensity is so low that it can't compete with sunlight, so you see them mostly at night. The symptoms are annoying. They typically decrease over time. Flashes can stay around for a few days to weeks. Floaters can stay for weeks to months. The reason for the examination is not because of the annoying floaters, but because this is a time when retinal tears can develop. And if caught early, they can be treated in the office.